My name is Astrid Benedetto. I work as a program manager for employee inclusion at US Bank. So I'm originally from Indonesia. I came to the United States, Twin Cities specifically, in the early 90s to pursue my undergraduate degree. I do want to experience the four seasons. That was kind of the reason. I came from a tropical country, never seen snow. Being new to the Twin Cities from abroad, it's difficult to find resources. I don't know the public transportation system to be able to get me around, but then also just kind of finding out like, what are those resources, right? It was more from word of mouth that I kind of learned to be able to have resources where I can just search and understand like, what are the different neighborhoods that are available in the Twin Cities? What are the name of the suburbs? Meeting Americans specifically and creating really meaningful friendship, I still find it difficult then and it still stay true now. If you can find meaningful connection in terms of friendship, I would say that it will make your stay much more meaningful. The issue is not gonna go away unless all of us do something together.